We are here in this community, one of the communities in Taka local government, with the local government team, watch team, to trigger this community. Triggering is one of the activities that is done to get the community to realize that there is need for them to construct latrine. They use a lot of tools. They are trying to get people who will do the community map for us. The map is to have a baseline showing the households, showing the major streets and footpaths, and showing the number of households that have latrines, and to work towards every household constructing and using a latrine. This is community-led total sanitation. The community agrees on what it would like to do to stop open defecation. This is transit work, and she is leading, and she has just entered this forest and seen shit. It's a fresh one. They are not happy. The women are saying that they will not shit in the open again, that they will construct latrines, because this is embarrassing to them. The children are back to report that it was not a good thing to shit in the open, and they are pleading with their parents to construct latrines for them. This approach, I think, is perfect, because when you own something, you value it better. Now the community is owning the program. They have decided on what latrines, and we're not prescribing any latrine for anybody. It's what you can do. From oral testimonies, they are telling us that there's a lot of reduction in diarrhea diseases in children in the communities we have been intervening. We see that it is making a lot of impact.